In the second half, UEFC looked a rejuvenated side as Thorn Simpson proved to be a handful for Waterhouse's back line as he scored a double. Simpson's first goal came in the 59th minute to make it 1-1, and he was back 9 minutes later for his second to give his team the lead in the 68th minute. In minute 71,